What most people don't realize is 70% of the greenhouse gas emissions that are produced in New York come from the buildings. And we can green the buildings easily. We just need data from those buildings to understand how they're consuming fossil fuels and figuring out targeted ways to reduce their consumption of fossil fuels. So I am the CEO and founder of BlocPower. BlocPower is a tech company. We're a tech startup focused on using machine learning and structured financial products to green American inner cities. And the technology that we've built, we think it can reduce greenhouse gases in America by 2 to 3% in the next 4 to 5 years. So today we're gonna go to Brownsville. Over 200 homeowners have chosen to install solar panels on their homes, which is awesome. It's the biggest community, you know, neighborhood solar project in the state and possibly the country. And it's in one of the lowest income neighborhoods in New York City. I'm really moved because I haven't had the chance to, you know, I've been so busy. I never got to drive out and just kind of walk the blocks and see. But I mean, you just, it's so many houses. It's really good.
There's one woman who, when we had a recent meeting, said that she has received a zero utility bill from Con Edison.
She didn't pay anything. The solution is to install solar panels all throughout Brownsville and on the public housing complex that's back there. So we are gonna head into the New York City Housing Authority complex here. It's actually a set of complexes. There's about 10,000 families that are kind of all living here together in these, you know, 16, 17 story complexes. And I have a lot of family that grew up here. Because buildings in low income communities have less access to capital and the buildings are poorly maintained, they actually consume more electricity than the same size building in a wealthier neighborhood. If you look at these windows on the third floor, the fourth floor, the fifth floor, the sixth floor, they're open. Even on a cold day like today, where it's 25 degrees and, you know, below freezing, the windows are open because these people are really, really hot inside their apartments. It's the heat distribution system is not working properly. It's a systemic problem throughout New York City. So today we're gonna go to a building that has a really old system that hasn't been fixed in forever. They have one sensor, it's not working. We're gonna replace that. We're gonna install a new set of sensors on the fourth and fifth floors. And we're gonna connect their boiler system to those sensors and to our software platform so that we can monitor and optimize what's going on. This is our technology system that we've built, our software that allows us to kind of track and analyze equipment from particular buildings. And we've done that for 30,000 buildings across New York. So we know what's going on with these buildings in real time. So then we can call the contractor or the building superintendent to say, nope, you have to reprogram your boiler. It's staying on too long. You're overheating the apartment on the fifth floor. You should dial it down 30%. You're gonna save money. You're gonna reduce carbon emissions. We're making that building smarter, greener, and healthier. We're gonna install solar panels on the roofs of the towers. The phase after that is we're gonna be installing batteries to store the electricity that's produced by all of our solar panels. We wanna power this entire complex in these neighborhoods from renewable energy. And they'd actually be able to generate revenue from the sale of the electricity to the utility company. To see that the neighborhood where we grew up that's afflicted by, you know, poverty and unemployment and all these challenges is leading the way to get New York State off of a fossil fuel-based economy, and that it's happening here first. And that the work that we've done here is gonna be the template not only for New York State, but also for California and all the other states and the globe. Because if you can demonstrate that you can do community solar at scale in Brownsville, that means you can do it anywhere in America. There's no excuse.